How to whiten and brighten teeth in Photoshop. Welcome back to PhotoshopDesign.com YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we will learn how to easily whiten and brighten teeth in Photoshop using a simple hue and saturation adjustment layer. We see that her teeth showing a little bit of yellow. It's not terrible, but it is noticeable. Let's add hue and saturation adjustment layer. Click the adjustment layer icon at the bottom of the layers panel. Then choose hue and saturation from the list that appears. Click on the saturation slider and begin dragging it to the left. The further you drag to the left, the more you will desaturate and the whiter the teeth will appear. Then click on the lightness slider and begin dragging it towards the right. The further you drag to the right, the lighter the teeth will appear. Keep an eye on your image as you drag the slider so you don't brighten them too much. Now select hue and saturation layer mask and invert it. Ctrl plus I keyboard shortcut to invert. Take a brush tool in hand and white as a foreground color. Paint around the teeth to appear the effect. Here I am painting along the teeth. Since we are painting on the layer mask, not on the image itself, we don't see the color of our brush as we paint. Instead, the whitening and brightening effect of the hue and saturation adjustment layer is revealed from the areas we paint over. Now we need to make blend the effect well to resulting in teeth that looks real. To do that, double click on the layer to get the layer options panel. The important slider here is underlying layer. Drag the black triangles to the right and you will see that the effect starts to only affect the highlights. Hold option or alt key. Clicking on the triangles splits them so you can feather the blending effect. If you want more brightness, simply increase lightness in hue and saturation adjustment layer. If you make a mistake and accidentally paint over the lips, set black as the foreground color and paint over the teeth to clean up any problem areas. Here is before and after results. That's how to easily whiten and brighten teeth using a simple hue and saturation adjustment layer in Photoshop. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.